This is it, guys. It's as clean as it's gonna get. This is my my ghetto gym for the next couple weeks. I have a little bench right here, and it's actually really cracked and beat up, so I just put a towel over, especially when I'm gonna use it. I have this little bar, like really, really old school bar with some really old school weight, 15 pound weights right there. I have 50 pounds right here when I have to go a little heavier. A mirror for the form, keep the form right. This right here, I'm not really gonna use. I'm just gonna use this. This is usually like for back, but I'm gonna use it mostly for triceps because it's not a lot of weight. And I have a little sit-up ball right there. That's another 10 pound plate right there. Everything's old school. And to be honest, once the gym opens up and I don't need to use this equipment, I'm just gonna take it to the dump. But for now, it's gonna be my gym for the next 2 weeks or so, at least 2 weeks. And what's important here is I have all this room right here, all this right here to basically to do burpees, push-ups, a little bit of everything. So yeah, this is gonna be my gym. And after I'm done filming this right now, I'm gonna do like a little workout plan for the next 2 weeks. So I'm not just gonna start doing random stuff. And then I'll show you guys the workouts. All right, take it easy.